支援前线，慈济纽约分会把紧缺的医用口罩、防护装备送往三家位于布鲁伦的医院。
These are all the boxes that we have been trying to disperse to all the first-line hospitals, health professionals, institutions, and these are all the great love labor from 慈济 people, donors around the world.These are all the surgical masks. These are N95, KN95, and Level 2 surgical masks. 好。
We have a short source all the surgical masks for N95. The most important for the healthcare provider to get the N95. But this surgical mask will have a loss.Especially for the patient when coming, we can cover the patient to less spread of the infection.
I'm actually a GYN oncologist, even though OBGYN not directly in the front line, but then we do have doctors actually getting redeployed, so pitching in to help out with some of the COVID team. I received about 6,000 surgical masks, and I believe there's about 25 or 20 PPE and goggles.I think right now, these are all desperately needed. With our current volume, we are burning through about 1,000 PPE a day, all hands on deck. I mean, everybody's all pitching in. It's not like only that's just the first responder or doctor's work. I think everybody's helping, like you guys. You guys bring stuff around and try to, you know, get the sense out so people can see how important it is to pitch in.
We are not first responder, but we are second responder trying to safeguard the life and who are working so hard and risk their own life, the doctors, nurses, and health professionals.
大爱新闻孟凡舟、莫杰夫，美国报道。